Good evening, miss. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. Can I help you?
A fancy doctor lurking at night by the docks? Not fishy at all.
And what about you? Working outside at night in this dangerous part of town.
You want to know my secret? I'm trying to earn money. And I'm Lottie Paxton, by the way.
I'm looking for Sean Hampton. Can you help me?
Mr. Hampton must be in his office at the night asylum he manages, I suppose. Why do you want to see him?
He was a patient of mine at the Pembroke Hospital, but he left abruptly.
I see. Well, Mr. Hampton is a discreet and dedicated man. I'm sure you'll find him soon enough.
Goodbye, Miss Paxton.
It's locked. It's locked.
Why the long face, Doctor?
It looks like we both have changed a lot. I must confess, it saddens me, Sean.
Put your faith in the Lord, Doctor. He has a plan for all of us. We may not always see it, but he does.
Since you left Pembroke, the amount of blood that has been shed, it's hard to believe you, Sean.
Ask what you will. As the Lord is my shepherd, I will not speak a lie to you.
Why did you kill Miss Jones at the Pembroke Hospital?
Killed old Harriet? You must be mad, Doctor. Why would I do such a thing?
People have been murdered. I've seen the blood. I don't believe you can be trusted.
Have a little faith, Doctor. If you will follow, I will guide you to the light.
How do you plan to do that?
Take this key of the old sewers. The entrance is by the riverbank, south from here. There you'll find all the proof you need.
I will not look kindly on you if you're trying to trick me.
I'll be here when you return. If you still think I'm a threat then, well, I'll surrender myself to your judgment.
Ah! being defeated!
Believe I'm
you
That doesn't work.
So that's it. These wheels control the water level.
Properly now.
Have this thirst for blood.
I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood.
Maggots have escaped the wrath of Ascalon for too long. It is time to purge the sewers of their filth.
You again? The one they call the sewer dog?
Hold your tongue, newborn, or I'll crush you like a maggot.
You've let the beast consume you.
Finally, a touch of lucidity. To learn to respect the laws of Ascalon. to dictates of Ascalon?
At least one Skull escaped Fergal's wrath.
Of a vampire, but it will quench your thirst. This is our domain, not yours. You've been warned.
Wait, I saved you from this creature. That must count for something.
Thank you. Now go. Go back to the streets and houses. There is no love lost between us, vampire. But thank you.
Sean Hampton sent me here. I believe he wanted me to find you. Who are you?
If you must know, they call me Old Bridget, and this shelter is where we live.
I'm Jonathan Reed. I'm a newborn Echon. I'm afraid I'm not sure what's going on.
I shall not bend a knee, young Echon, but I sense your pain. Ask, and I will afford you my attention.
So is it you that Sean Hampton sent me to find?
Perhaps. The sad saint was always kind to us. He must trust you if he revealed our location.
Sean is a Skull. All those I've encountered have been violent, crazed creatures. How can he be any different?
Maybe because he is the sad saint. Or perhaps because I am old Bridget of the Sewer Skulls.
Sean killed a patient of mine. And that's just one of the murders he's being hunted for.
If you refer to Harriet, she is now among us and under our protection.
Harriet Jones is alive. That's it. That's the proof Sean wanted me to find. I must talk to her.
No. Harriet is not alive. But you can speak to her. I must warn you. She is fragile and may not receive you warmly.
I don't understand.
She is filled with bile and hate. Her mind is sharp as a tack, but her body is so weak. I've never seen its like before. She is resting in a room on the far right of this hideout.
Thank you. I will bear that in mind.